Good evening, everybody. So today I'm playing against very strong grandmaster from France, against Laurent Fressinet. Let's enjoy this match. Okay, I remember this line was played against me in recent European Team Championship, and I think Tigran Garamyan played exactly this line. Okay, knight d4 is losing by queen f4 check. This is easy to understand. Okay, good. My opponent made some preparation, so it's not going to be easy. Bishop f3, probably queen b7 is winning. But let's try to play queen before. Okay, we can take. So my opponent is still playing very fast, and I'm thinking too long, so I will try to play faster. I don't want to lose on time. Probably after bishop d5, I will play a6. Looks not too bad yet. Okay, so he wants to bring the knight to b5. That's not good for me. Okay, let's bring the king. In end games, king must be in the center. That's a rule for everybody. And after knight b5, I can play a6. Still not losing. Okay, let's develop the knight. Yeah, I'm a bit worst here for sure. I didn't finish development yet. But we will try to fight and not to resign here. Okay, bishop g7, I need to finish development as soon as possible. Okay, let's try to destroy the white pawns. To open our bishop, because bishop are strong when position is open, not closed. So this is my only chance to open this black bishop to play f6. Okay, my opponent is trying to put the pressure on the 6th pawn. Yeah, that's not very good for me. So knight e6 is coming. Okay, let's take. And now rook c7 check is also coming. Okay, very tough position, what to do. Yeah, and I'm losing the bishop. Yeah, easy game for white. So I have to resign. Okay, let's resign. No chance here. Yeah. Not very good start for me. Easy game for white. So let's try to make a revenge. Okay, I will play faster for sure, giving time advantage from the opening is not the best thing you can do. Yeah, it's a very famous line, Ruy Lopez exchange variation. More or less I know it very well, So let's hope to come back in this game. Okay, knight g6 is main move. Now queen e7 I think is the main move. With the idea of bishop b4. Bishop e5, pin it our knight. What to do? Okay, let's go on f3. Yeah, and here I believe knight c6 may work. If my memory is not mistaken, something like knight c6 must be working here. Of course, if he take on c6 after queen c6, I will have a very strong compensation for my piece. Okay, let's see if it's enough. It's enough. So rook d6. Is quite strong. Okay, let's go. What happens here? At least I have 3 pawns. Maybe it's still not over. And black king is not looking great. Maybe I can try bishop c5. Let's try. If I'm not missing anything here. So queen e5 may be the threat. Okay, let's try queen c4 with idea of queen g8. So queen e5 is coming. Yes, if I let queen e5, it will be very difficult position. So I have to go with d5. Yes, pity, because I felt that I was winning, but now I'm not really in great situation anymore. Somehow. Okay, we will fight. I have some compensation for sure. If I don't get mated, my opponent is preparing to mate me, unfortunately for me. Okay, let's run. Let's try to run away. And maybe some tactical move, e5 working, maybe not, let's hope. At least, can I take rook e5? Hopefully not missing anything. Hopefully not losing yet. Okay, let's trade our queens. It's better chances without queens for me. And now time factor is very important. We both very short on time. Okay, I have to push my pawns. I have very strong pawns connection. So I need to push it as far as possible. Okay, this is winning position for me. Maybe not. Unbelievable, yes. Okay, what to do? It was a tough game. I don't see any challenges yet. Okay, now it come. I can continue. Okay, to the not accelerated dragon. Okay, at least some playable position out of opening. Uh-huh, bishop f7 is coming. Okay, I'm not going to miss it. Bishop d5 probably, rook c8, I will play. And what if I take here? Maybe I play rook c8. Okay, rook c8. Why I have to take? Rook c8 is more safe. I'm not forced to take on f3 yet. Let's improve our pieces. Uh-huh, bishop d5, yes, I was expecting this move. Okay, let's take bishop f3. Let's go a5. Okay, looks okay for me. Probably position is around equal now. And d5 is very risky move with such a king on g1. I will not expect this move to be played. Okay, b4. Okay, a5, let's go. Rook c6, queen e7, I can go. Yes, and I will try to push. This is my best hope to open the game. Maybe it was more better to play knight f6. Okay, I played maybe a bit fast. It's fast and it was needed. So a5 pawn is hanging. What to do here? Okay, let's go for this position. I think I misplayed it somewhere already. Maybe queen g4 and knight f8 still okay. Queen f7 is coming, no big choice for me. Let's go knight f6. Wow, so if I take here and take here, yes, this was expected. This was expected. And okay, let's try. I think I have some compensation here. I will take a4 pawn. And this is gonna be a really very interesting position. Okay, let's go b3. I need this passed pawn. I need this passed pawn badly. Okay, I will take it. So let's see what happens. Let's see what happens here. Okay, this looks not too bad for me. Yes, and now maybe. Bishop e5, maybe bishop e5, maybe bishop. Okay, let's give this check first. And then bishop e5. Okay, let's go b2. Oh, what a blunder. What a blunder I made. Unbelievable. No, pity. It's pity because I think I was winning, very easily winning. Yeah, why I played knight d2? I may play king f7, king e6. Very easy win for black. Yeah, unbelievable. What to do? No. Okay, now I get the challenge. Yeah, it was a disappointed losing for me. I think I was very easy winning. Okay, that's cool. The match is still on. Yeah, too many blunders today. Okay, maybe I have some hope. Queen a7 is coming. Knight on c5 can be really strong. Knight c5. Okay, let's go knight c5. Why not? Queen b3 then. Yes, in such situation, there is no point to think too much. Have just to play fast. Rook d8 is coming. This is a problem. I need to get some counterplay here. Okay. Thank you. Okay, let's see if I will get mated or not. Most likely I will. Yeah, some crazy chess. This is the best trick what I can do. Okay, that's really crazy. I'm just missing everything. Yeah. Yes, even in last game I had good chances, but what to do? I'm playing not very good. But I will try to come back. I'm gonna come back. This I can promise. Okay, I have extra pawn. So I have to try to play this game better. What is this? Oh, interesting sacrifice. Interesting sacrifice, but I don't think it's enough. Okay, important not to miss anything with d6. Okay, still I can take knight d6. Spin this knight. Let's try to trade our queens. At least here more easy to play. Okay, trying to trade as much as possible pieces. Not going well. It's very difficult to win even winning position. Yeah, sorry, Lopez. Arkhangelsk variation. So we should g4. What else to play here? That's pretty fair. Very unclear positions, let's go for complicated game. So bishop c2 to stop f5 move. So f5 is still coming. Let's try to be prepared for it. Make some prophylactic move for e1. Yeah, knight d5 is hanging, so I played g3 to protect my knight. Wow, so if knight f5, bishop f5 is coming. Yeah, let's go bishop knight g2, more safe. Okay, I'm King's Indian player, so this looks okay for white. Too many weakness in black position, I should be okay. Should be okay. So I'll just protect f2 pawn, not to miss anything. Okay, I don't see any danger here right now. Important not to miss any tactics. This is how you lose in such positions. Now maybe rook c2, c4 if I have time. I have to open c file. So my opponent realized that I'm going for rook c2. Okay, still I will try to go rook c2, c4. Then try to get a passive pawn a5, passive pawn a5 will be nice to get. But let's see if it works well. Okay, rook c6 maybe. Okay, 6. Yes, but I'm surprised at how my opponent is gonna stop my pawn. Maybe I'm missing something, as always. So rook b4, rook a2, and then a7. It looks like winning, but maybe not. I don't know. We'll see. Right now, I don't see any defense. I'm threatening to play a7. And after rook b2, I'm gonna play rook a2. Okay, so if a7 with idea of rook g8, rook b7 is coming, then rook a2. Okay, this might be winning. Let's try. Okay, let's go. Rook b8 probably. So rook up must be winning. So we are even now, at least the match is on. Okay, our opponent is playing something different, that's fine. So it's pitch defense. Yeah, very interesting line. Not much theory, just feeling. It's So now I'm trying to play c4, then knight e4, maybe. So bishop e4 is coming, important not to miss anything. h5 is coming. Okay, let's go h5. Maybe bishop e4 is strong now. Okay, my opponent is not really worried about anything, so long castle. This looks very solid. Okay, let's develop the piece. Yeah, this looks not very good position for me. So something went very wrong, obviously. Okay, no big choice. Let's play a5, trying to get some counterplay. So many threats now. Knight e6 is one of them. Okay, I'm having completely losing position now, but it's a blitz, so we will fight. Bishop g6, maybe it's just, I don't know, many ways probably to win the game now, but when you have big choice, sometimes you think too much and you make mistakes. So, okay, let's take this knight. The bishop. So knight is coming to f6. Feeling not great because of that. Now knight h5 is probably is very strong threat, and also rook d7. Yes, I'm lost. What to do? Yes, it was expected move. Yeah, so what to do here? Yes, absolutely losing position for me. What I want to play, what to do. Still some small hope not to get mated. Quite surprised because I'm not lost yet. Is this winning for me? Two passed pawns. Okay. Yeah, this is okay, very lucky game. Probably just something like plus 10 over, I don't know. So now I get some chances to be in the match.
I think the main mistake was maybe to go knight h5 check. Maybe he may play this position simply, and I had not any chances to escape. But also after knight h5 it looks so losing for me. I don't know. I'm sure it's losing, but not sure how. Okay, I send rematch, waiting for my opponent to accept the game. I sent the rematch maybe a few minutes ago, but still. No, but I sent the rematch. How can I get the change if I send the rematch? I sent to my opponent rematch. How can I get the change? Okay, I will check. Okay, once more, Lopez. This is derby today. I'm not doing very well here. My opponent made some preparation and I didn't. But okay, let's try once more. Maybe from third time it will turn better. Game on. Okay, f3, king f2. I have to bring my pieces to the game. Okay, about equal end game now. Yeah, looks very equal. Okay. Okay, so finally we got something different from what we had in previous game. So I will try to make a double fianchetto here by playing b6, bishop b7, if it's possible. Okay, knight is coming to d5, this may be dangerous for me. Let's go h6 first to ask where the bishop will go. So bishop went to d2. Okay, now we can try bishop b7. Okay, knight g3. So let's try to close the game. Yes, so this was expected. Now it more or less this looks like Ruy Lopez positions. My opponent playing extremely fast now. Looks like he's very angry. So let's try to play bishop c8 and f5 at some point. But with the bishop on c2, it's not so easy. That's for sure. Okay, we'll try to go for these complications with pawn sacrifice. At least I will get some counterplay. And now I will play against d5 pawn. If I have this chance, I have to play against d5 pawn. And after bishop f6, bishop f6, maybe I will just double my pieces on g-file, which may work also. Okay, can I take the pawn here? Yeah. Let's hope I can. Yes, and now just bishop e6 with my idea. Yes, after knight f4, knight f5 is coming. Very dangerous position now again for me. And also I'm in time trouble, which is really not great for me. So I will try to double my rooks on g-file to get some counterplay. Yeah, we are short on time, so I have to play very fast now. I don't like my position, knight on d4 is too strong and my bishop is terrible. But what to do, I have to fight. At least now my queen is open and can try something. Oh, I missed it. I missed this check. Very bad for me. This is how it happens with me alone time. Unfortunately, this is already out of chess. Okay, let's play Ruy Lopez once more. And see what happens. Okay, let's go to knight f5. Then we'll try to mate our opponent. What to do? This is only hope. This is only hope to play crazy chess. If let's hope this works and I'm not missing anything. So I give up b2 pawn, but I will have some compensation probably to play against king. Maybe not, we will see. Okay, something may must work here, but I don't see what exactly. No, let's go knight h5. Let's bring our rook to the game. Can I take rook e6? For now it looks okay. Let's see. Rook made the AF7 is a very interesting move now. Yes, it was expected. So let's go out of this pin. And then maybe I will hope to get something. Queen d5. So what is this read? Trying to understand. Maybe nothing. Maybe just queen f5 is coming, right? So let's go h3 to protect the queen. Maybe it was not necessary at all. I don't know why I played it. Can I play here rook d6, rook d6, rook f4, rook d5? Maybe I'm missing something, but let's go. Let's see. Let's hope I'm not missing anything. So rook f4, maybe I can even take queen f4, rook f4, rook d5, rook f2, rook d6. And then I will get passed a6 pawn. Oh, this should be okay. Okay, check. Rook d8. Okay, this was expected. Now, what to do now? Okay, let's go. This. Oops, what is this? What a bad miss for me. Come on, what is this? What a blunder. Unbelievable. Yeah, unbelievable. Yeah, what to say? Terrible, terrible. Just losing such an easy game. Computer forget that my king has made it. Yeah, very bad. Yeah, very bad mistake for me, obviously. It was not a very difficult game to win. So I just missed at this king f5, king f4, king d3. Okay, and this is what happens when you play at 1 a.m. It's not a really great time for chess. Okay, let's try something like pits to get some complicated game. Yeah, no big theory here, just playing, trying to get some game. So last time I got losing position in Pierce defense, but managed to win by big luck. So now we are trying the second time, Let's go c4, that's the bishop c4, knight d4, maybe some interesting position happens, d5, so why not? Now knight is hanging. If I move with the knight, his 7 pawn is hanging. Not so great, but can he take really this pawn? I'm not sure. Knight f6, queen e7. Okay, let's give my opponent a chance to take this pawn and see what happens. Somehow I think it's not so easy. But maybe I'm wrong. So queen g7, queen h6. My opponent wants to escape. Okay, let's see. I was going to play knight g4. Still, I don't know how I'm gonna trap this queen. Really, no ideas. Okay, let's try this very strange move with the idea of rook e7. If it may work, it will be best move of the game, but maybe c4 is coming now. Ah, c4 knight f2. Okay, still maybe not so bad. Very funny position. Extremely funny position. Trying to trap my opponent queen with the move rook e7. Okay, so c4. My opponent went for c4. So what happens if I take here? Oh, c5. C5 is interesting. So c6 is coming. Rook e7 maybe. So I'm up some material, maybe. Still unclear. Okay, let's see if it works or not. Just taking the pawns. Something went really wrong. Let's hope I can play this position still. Come on. Yeah, I'm too slow and I'm losing because of it.
Yeah,
not to see. Okay, let's change the strategy and play just as fast as possible. Anyway, my opponent is trying to flag me in any position. So what is the point of playing chess now? Okay, we'll try to trap this bishop. Rook f3 and then rook h1. Okay, so h4 is coming. Yes, and I'm late. I'm late to trap this bishop, unfortunately. So bishop g3, rook h5 on the play. Just lost a pawn, not good. Not good, not nice, so what to do? I'm losing, but still I have to play. There is no point to resign. And yes, here I am completely lost.
Okay, so my opponent needs just 1 point to finish the match. Okay. Still 1 point is 1 point. So let's try to do our best. Okay, maybe Qe7, Qf8, one of the possible ideas to play this position. Okay, my opponent played Bg3. So let's try to go for this Qf8 again. So my opponent is playing very safe, which is fine for him. He's leading in the match. You don't really need to take a risk. To do. I have to take a risk. So, what happens here? F7 is maybe possible and dangerous to take because of Rd. Rd8. Okay, let's defend the pawn. Okay, the game is still on, this is good. Okay, let's trade quick rooks off. I'll try to get some counterplay. So f7 pawn is hanging, if bishop e4, bishop f7 is coming. Maybe I should go for this position. Let's go. Here my bishops are open, I get more chances to get some complications. I am losing in match, so I need these complications to have any chances to escape in the match. Wow, and what happens if I take Qg3? Let's go. This looks very, very good chances for me. Okay, let's take one more pawn with the check. very complicated position yet. Not so easy to understand how to win. Okay, now I have to play very fast. This is the only chance. Okay, I'm still in the match. Again, I was probably winning at some point, but didn't manage to do that. Yeah, today I'm very slow on what to do. Maybe I'm not used to play too much in this interface, so it's very difficult. Okay, so once more with Lopez on the board. Let's see what happens this time. My opponent has two pair of bishops, but some weakness. Okay, bishop h3 was a threat. It was obvious. Don't miss it yet. Okay, so my opponent is trying to take b3 pawn. It's not looking too good for me. Okay, we get out of this pin finally. Really annoying pin. So my opponent needs just to make a draw to finish the match. And he has excellent chances to do that here. So my only chance trying these strange moves.
trying to get some counterplay. Yes, to play this position, honestly, for winning, not so easy. I might even say very difficult. And nothing to lose. Okay, so obviously no chances to win here, but what to do, I will try. Okay, still in the match. So two more to go. Today, in most of our games, just time factor is the most important things. I think I lost about two or three games because of time in completely winning position. So the time factor is really very important. Okay, we played the first game very similar position. Let's try the second time. So let's see what happens here. Looks very sharp position. I'm trying to open my g7 bishop to attack d4 pawn. He can make a castle, and I cannot take because at the end he can take bishop g6. But maybe then I can play queen b6, and then if two pawn is hanging. Okay, let's go. I have nothing to lose. I'm still losing, so there's not much to lose. Hopefully I'm not missing some perpetual draw, because at least I want to fight, not finish the match so early. So now the question is to take or not to take.
because then my queen is will be very, very open, and I'm a bit scared. Important question now. Okay, let's not to take first play e5, trying to close this c2 bishop. This c2 bishop is really annoying. C2 bishop is really annoying, so let's try to close it with any way. Maybe f3 is looking good now. Okay, so he wants to take my d5 pawn. Let's try to protect it. Okay, so now again my d5 pawn is badly hanging. So I need to protect it once more if I can. How can I protect it? Okay, let's try rook f5 move. I'm again short on time. I have to take care of time. It's gonna be again the most important part of our game. Unbelievable, but this is happens. This happens in our match right now. The time factor is the most important criteria to win the match. Okay, it's not surprising, you can expect it when you're playing without increment. I think it's not a big news. So can I take the pawn here? Oh, I'm missing something as always. Maybe not. What happens if bishop d5? What happens if bishop d5? I'm not drunk here. No, it's just a piece. It's just a free piece. It's just a free piece. Yeah, because my opponent was hoping for rook d5 and then rook d5, bishop d5, queen e5 check was possible. But here everything is protected very well. Okay, one more to back in the match. One more to back in the match is very important. Okay, let's go. So we played this line earlier. Here my opponent tried to switch to a different line. Okay, this is still theory. Now I can expect my opponent to play very, very fast. So I have to watch out the time and play also quick. Okay, let's finish development first.
Now time to make some active moves. Some active moves to get good counterplay here. Okay. So let's keep queens on the board. Is hoping to get some complications later. Draw just enough for my opponent to finish the match. So for me, to lose the game and to play draw is the same result. So I shall try till the end. So nothing to lose, let's go. Very risky move, maybe my opponent will try to find some perpetual. My bishop is terrible on b1, but right now I'm up the pawn. Can I play king g2? He takes f4 is coming, rook f3. Where will lead this position? Who knows? Okay, let's go king g2. Rook f3 is only move probably. To protect g3 square. Yeah, I'm worried about my position. I'm very worried about my position. Because the draw is just finished for me, and I realize that this very well, that the draw just end of the match, and honestly I'm not in a great situation, but that the game is continue, I have some chances. Okay, let's take the pawn. So can I take one more pawn, or it's too much? What do you think, guys? It's too much or not? Okay, let's not be too greedy. Okay, I missed this possibility. Okay, I'm short on time. I should maybe take the pawn. It was a mistake by me. Okay, let's go. This is my last chance to grab all his pawns. So rook g1 is a mate or not? Rook g1, rook h1, maybe is a mate. Okay, let's go king f3 first, and then we will think. Hopefully I'm not losing here. Okay, what to do? Okay, congratulations to Lauren. Really dramatic match. Thank you everybody for watching. So good luck to Lauren in the next games. And good night, everybody.
Thank you.